Hey, I'm excited. It's time for us to give. I know you got blessed by this service today. It's giving time. Shout hallelujah. I've been teaching on the seven strengths of a stable Christian, and one of them is being selfless and generous. People ask me all the time, why do you ask people to give in church? And why would you even ask people to give in the middle of a pandemic? Well, three reasons. How many people want my reasons? All I need is one person to need it. Number one, I'm asking people to give because God loves when we give. It reflects our growth, it reflects our maturity, and it reflects our love for Him. Didn't the Bible say that God loves a cheerful giver? So smile when it's time to give. Don't be all frowned up. God is looking at your heart, looking at your smile. We are cheerful givers. We're excited about giving to God. Number two, God's love is shown when we give. The Good Samaritan showed God's love when he helped the person that had been attacked. It shows God's love to people. Listen, this year, students needed clothes. We showed God's love and gave those students clothes. Families needed food. We've been showing God's love and giving food. Seniors have needed medicine. Communities have needed utility assistance. And we did it. This week, educators needed to be encouraged, so we've been providing lunch for educators all week. So while you cussing about Schoolology, listen, you complaining, and we are honoring. It's a stressful time, and so we're able to do this and show God's love because of the resources that you are sharing with us as a church. And here's my last point. God blesses us when we give. I didn't write the Bible, but I sure do believe it. I believe it. I respect it because God said if I would honor Him with my tithe and my offering and my seed, if God said if I would give to Him and give to others, He would give back to me. I didn't write the Bible, but I sure do respect it. I learned that if I would be generous and selfless and bless God and bless people, He would always bless me. I want you to share in this time of blessing God, blessing people, and letting God bless you. We've been challenging people all year to honor God with their giving. Here are our digital giving tools on the screen. You can use them. Also, if you're ready to put God to the test and trust and test Him over the next 90 days, we're asking you to take the 90-day tithe challenge. Trust God over the next 90 days and watch and see how God blesses you as you bless people. rebirthchristian.org/tithe challenge. And lastly, pray about being an automated giver. You can set up your giving on an automated schedule so that it's automatic. That's why it's called automated. It's automatic. You can set it up on whatever interval you desire, and your giving, your support, your faithfulness is automatically set up. Hey, I'm excited about this moment. Thank you for blessing us so we can bless people. God, I thank you for what you'll do, touching the hearts of people, and I declare overflow, increase in favor. Bless us so that we can be a blessing. In Jesus' name, amen.